I'm here with Grandmaster Himanshu Sharma, who had a very tough national premiere. He lost 8 games. Himanshu, but you finally ended it with a win. Tell us, how are you feeling right now? Relieved that it is over, or sad, or what is your feeling?
Honestly speaking, I am not relieved at all, because I can do better in the tournament, but I was unable to do so. And there is part of player's life when you have to face the agony which I faced in this tournament. But all this is useful if you learn from your mistakes. And this is what I should do from this stage, and should try to focus that whatever the mistakes here finally took place in my games or in my behavior, I should rectify it as soon as possible.
What do you think was the main reason why you faced, you had such a performance?
I think this is a round robin system where you should keep half point in your pocket. But in my old games, I didn't even think of the half point, and that might be awkward in such a tournament. Because when you go for full, it always have a either 1-0 or 0-1. But even I choose some variations which are not going for equality. It is either risky for me or probably better for the opponent. But I was unable to assess the main dilemma over the board, and some wrong calculations, some wrong assessments, some wrong path. Everywhere, this, as I told you earlier, this tournament is just will take test of all your capabilities, and I failed in this tournament.
When you were losing rounds after round, at one point you lost, I think, 6 games in a row. How did you keep yourself going? Basically, you were, after the game, you were in quite good spirits.
Actually, for me, what I thought when I was losing, continuously losing, that a part of a player is still there, and draw is not my taste at all. I should focus on the main thing, that playing. I was not playing for win, I was not playing for draw, I was not playing for lose, I was playing for playing. And the same thing when Kunteji offered me a draw, I decided to play, because that is what I want from me. And when you play, such result could be anything. It could be in your favor, it could be against you, but I finally little bit just okay with the fact that what I thought in my mind, I actually do that. I didn't go for easy draws and other lines. I just go for playing, that's all.
You said that a player should keep half point in his pocket in such tournaments. But at the same time, you are a very uncompromising player who always wants to play for a win. So if suppose you play the next national premier, how do you balance these learnings from here with your attitude?
See, something, when hurdle come in front of you, you should understand why they are coming. Because chess is a mathematical game. It is the same forces you are having, the same forces your opponent is having. So, in an equal looking position, if you will stretch out too much, the chance, probability of going your wrong is highly there. And okay, sometimes the points favor you, but at the same time, you should look from the opponent's point of view, the psychological point of view, that if it is so difficult to get 1 point, then be ready for the 50-50 also. But if you are not ready for 50-50 also, then the same disaster that happened with me could happen with anybody. Because overall, at one time you have to think whether you should go with such lines which are highly risky, or you should stay with cool and calm manner. So at that point, I should realize that half is as equal to one in this tournament, because everybody only those wants to kick you when something wrong has happened with the position, not when you want the win.
Do you think that this experience will make you a stronger chess player?
Ah, yes, of course, because as I told you earlier, that there are always errors in every human beings, but he should try to rectify them. And in my these tournaments, I understand that my opening repertoire, my calculations and many assessments, they were just not up to the mark. So I should focus on these things and should take it as a in a better way, so that nothing such happened in the future. And when you are ready to face the heat of the kitchen, then you can say that yes, you are doing well. But if you are not doing that, you get out from the kitchen.
Well, Himanshu, we wish you all the best for your next events. Which ones would you be playing?
Most probably I will think of Delhi tournament, and I am not sure about it yet, but I will think, maybe later I will decide. Firstly, I will take some rest, and then we will think how to proceed from here, because honestly speaking, I am very sad with my performance, and I want to look forward in an optimistic manner. But I should at the same time keep up the pace going, and should take it easy, which is quite difficult still, but I will try my best.
Good luck for that.
Thank you.